Southwest Airlines Flight 1765 with service to Las Vegas is now closed for passenger boarding.
Directions and information are available.